My thermostat is off but my heat is on.
That's better than the furnace being turned on and not getting heat.
But I'm worried as to why it keeps running when it should be done.
You could have the furnace finishing up its run to heat the house up to the set point before it turns off.
You think this is just residual, but it has been off for a little while.
Are you sure the furnace isn't switched to fan to circulate air, mistaking the fan mode for the furnace being on?
The air it is blowing is hot.
Then I wonder if the furnace turned off because it was overheating, and thus switched to fan mode for the furnace being on?
The air it is blowing is hot.
Then I wonder if the furnace turned off because it was overheating, and thus switched to fan mode to help cool off the furnace, instead of just letting it radiate the heat until it cools off.
I don't think my furnace is programmed to do that.
If you want to turn it off, you could try turning down the thermostat.
Why might it be running when it should be off?
One possibility is that the wiring to the furnace is messed up, so it thinks it is getting the signal to keep running even when the thermostat was off.
Turning down the thermostat doesn't fix that.
You could try to remove the wires from the thermostat to the furnace.
That works unless the issue is somewhere else in the furnace system.
If there is a control board error or wiring fritz that bad, you can turn off the furnace by going down and actually turning off power to the furnace. Either flip the switch to turn it off, or turn off the power via the breaker.
I wonder if rebooting the control board by turning off power and restoring it would work.
It might if the control board is mistakenly assuming it is getting an endless call for heat. But if it stays running, you need to turn off the furnace and call for service.
Because it won't stay off?
If you have given it the signal to turn off and it won't, something is wrong with the control board or electrical connections that could easily get worse, and you don't want shorts or running too hard and long to literally burn you.
I'd like another idea as to what I could do, before I pay someone to come out and check on it.
You could do the equivalent of a thermostat reset by turning it back on and back off, to see if the furnace turns off. However, you don't want to assume that fixes it and still get it fixed.